The Surrey National is next, is a 3.5 mile 0-140 handicap. And we've got a Civita Matter at the top for David Robertson. Milton Damarel for Darren Thompson. Scarp Tree for David Robertson. Nicholas Silver, Kevin Meenahan. Catastrophe Rider, Thomas Rogers. Warm Light, David Hooley. Linkin Park, Padraig Hogan. Gunpoint Defence, Stu Gray. Bucks Fizz Nutjob for Derek Hinton. Hoping to stay on its feet this week. Brockwell Park, John Morgan. Finding Alice, Martin Lidham. Maybe Breeze, Obi-Wan. Evident Pride, Matt Cooper. Cirque, Martin Lidham. Another Way, Obi-Wan. Leo's Holiday, Alex Cherry. Sarah Manamu for Matt Cooper. Rock City for Derek Hinton. And Algeria for Alex Cherry. Calling and racing then. And heading off down to the first. And over it they all go, and they all got safely over it. They've got 20 more to take in this 3.5 miler. And all safely over fence number two as well, with Bucks Fizz Nutjob in the lead. Interestingly named horse for Derek Hinton as they get over the third, which they're all safely over. Linkin Park in second, and then Another Way in third, with Rock City after them. I wonder if Linkin Park ever played Rock City. I don't know if they did or not. Anyway, Scarp Tree's the early back marker as they pass the big screen and pass the winning post then, with a number of circuits still to go. I'm guessing two. And Bucks Fizz Nutjob is in the lead from Milton Damarel in second. Then comes Brockwell Park in third, and Another Way fourth. Two of these got quite wide on the track. Possibly a couple of greys, Nicholas Silver and Finding Alice. And it's Bucks Fizz Nutjob who's in the lead. Leading by about 5 lengths to Milton Damarel in second. Brockwell Park is third. As they get over the next, with Evident Pride in fourth. Another Way, Leo's Holiday, Gunpoint Defence after that one. But the main body of the field are pretty tightly grouped. And they're all jumping okay at the moment. This Bucks Fizz Nutjob, who's fallen on both his previous outings, comes into this next one jumping okay today. Mistake there was by Alex Cherry's Leo's Holiday. And with this ditch they go. All safely over that, with Scarp Tree just getting a little bit detached at the back. They continue on their way, and Bucks Fizz Nutjob is in the lead. A good 6 or 7 lengths to Milton Damarel in second. Evident Pride is third. Warm Light is fourth. Then Another Way, Linkin Park after that one. Gunpoint Defence is going well. Then Brockwell Park as they take this plain one. They're all safely over. Nicholas Silver has now dropped to the back. Take another ditch. All safely over the ditch, with Bucks Fizz Nutjob continuing to lead. Pace is a sensible one. The leader is 6 lengths up on the rest of the field. We're now just headed by Warm Light on the outside of Milton Damarel. Evident Pride is close up, so there's Another Way, Linkin Park and Gunpoint Defensive in there, with Leo's Holiday now getting a bit closer again, gone past stable mate Algeria. Civita Matter is also nicely placed in the middle of that group, with Sarah Manamu and maybe Breeze after that. And Catastrophe Rider and Finding Alice, with stable mate Cirque on her inside. And the back three are Rock City, Scarp Tree and Nicholas Silver as they take number 10. And it's downhill now towards the 11th. Comes up pretty quickly. They all stream over it well, with Bucks Fizz Nutjob continuing to lead. Over the 12th, again all over it okay. Scarp Tree was a little bit untidy at the back, but Bucks Fizz Nutjob continues to lead. Milton Damarel second, Evident Pride third, as they come up past the stand again, past the big screen. And we pass in the winning post and then go down on their final circuit in this Surrey National, with Bucks Fizz Nutjob continuing to lead by about 4 lengths to Milton Damarel in second. Another Way is in third on the outside. Evident Pride is fourth. Then Linkin Park, Warm Light, Brockwell Park, Gunpoint Defence, Leo's Holiday, Algeria, And a bit of a gap to Sierra Manamute. And maybe Bree Savita Mata finding Alice quietly in the middle of the pack. Then maybe Breeze and Catastrophe Rider with Rock City and Cirque. Finally, Scarp Tree and Nicholas Silver then. So just a mile and a quarter left. And Books for his nut job. Has got over 12 of these fences okay so far. Takes the 13th nicely. And all over it. Bit of a mistake towards the back by Catastrophe Rider. But Books for his nut job leads into the 14th. Gets over it well. Milton Damarello already in second. Then Brockwell Park, who's now moving into third. Leo's Holiday in another way. Algeria and Linkin Park. Then Warm Light, Nicholas Silver. Look at that grey on the inside. Really creeping into us right out the back last. Just a few fences ago, and he's now right into fourth. But it's Buxfizz Nutjob over this ditch in the lead from Brockwell Park and Leo's Holiday. Evident Pride, then Linkin, Nicholas Silver is after that one. Warm Light, Gunpoint Defence trying to get into it. Suddenly, they all start to make a bit of a forward move. And it's Leo's Holiday who's hit the front. Leo's Holiday is in the lead then from the long-time leader Buxfizz Nutjob trying to battle back in second. Evident Pride going well on the outside of Brockwell Park. Then Nicholas Silver and Linkin Park. Then after that one, is Scarp Tree who's come from the back as well as they get over the 17th. Wide open race this one, and Leo's Holiday is in the lead by half a length over this ditch from in second place. Books for his nut job. Warm Light is now third. Finding Alice is now creeping into it on the outside. Scarp Tree is getting there as well. They race down towards the next, and Finding Alice has come through to take it up. Finding Alice has taken the lead in there from Leo's Holiday in second. Warm Light is third. Milton Damarel fourth. Then Catastrophe Rider is after that. Scarp Tree and Brockwell Park. Then Linkin Park is after that. Four furlongs still to go and three more fences to take. And Finding Alice has hit the front from Warm Light in second. Milton Damarel is in third. Then Catastrophe Rider, Leo's Holiday, Scarp Tree, Nicholas Silver now switch to the outside as they race past the three pole. They've still got three fences to take. And it's Finding Alice who's in the lead from Warm Light in second over to third last. Finding Alice lands in front from Warm Light second. Milton Damarel is third. Scarp Tree, Catastrophe Rider's now beginning to get going as well. But over the second last, Finding Alice landed in the lead from in second place. Warm Light, Leo's Holiday's gone at the back, racing down towards the final fence there in the Surrey National. And Finding Alice comes to it in the lead, steps over it nicely in front. Here they come to challenge. Nicholas Silver is throwing down a big challenge. Brockwell Park as well. Finding Alice needs the line to come. There's still half a furlong to go. Finding Alice is in front. Brockwell Park, Nicholas Silver, he's trying to get closer. Finding Alice is still in the lead. Brockwell Park though is getting closer with every stride. And Finding Alice, he's got to hold on. She's got to be close. Finding Alice just takes it from Brockwell Park. It may be even closer than that though, because we don't know about the angle. Finding Alice just coming to the end of her tether, maybe second in last year's Cheltenham Gold Cup, remember, but she's just held on to take this one. And Finding Alice the winner for Martin Leedham. Brockwell Park was second for John Morgan. Third was Nicholas Silver, I think, for Kevin Meenahan. Scarp Tree for David Robertson, fourth. And Catastrophe Rider for Thomas Rogers was fifth.